Worcester unveiled the city's new COVID-19 memorial. The memorial at Elm Park commemorates the loss of more than 500 Worcester residents. The permanent plaque thanks doctors, nurses, and essential workers and is dedicated to those who died. City leaders hope it will become a place of reflection and remembrance for residents.